suppression everywhere. I can manage short hops, but just save yourself.
Hell no, it's all or nothing, Alec.
I'm dead weight, kid.
You're dead wrong. You worry about the suppression machines, I'll carve a path.
Oh, okay. What the hell? We're going out with a bang.
Faye, we're not gonna last long out here.
You'll need an extraction.
Hoping you can work a miracle.
I'm on it. Hang tight.
Fire fingernails!
Get you out of there.
Alec, how's it coming?
Just focus on the fight. I'll get this suppression thing sorted.
You know, I kind of have to worry about both.
No, you don't. That's what I was going to tell you. Trust your team. Do your part, we'll do ours. Everyone wins. When I was trapped in that canyon, I covered the north side. My buddy covered the south. And you know what? I never looked south.
Dominion really made it this time.
Use your geography. Find the cover. An ambush works both ways. Don't ever retreat. If you do, you're dead. It's gonna be forward momentum. Put them on their heels.
Be easier if I can fly.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Target's in sight.
Looks like this flight suppression has a backup in place. I can't do anything until we take that out.
Freelance said there's a generator nearby. That might solve it.
Worth a try. I'm on it. Alec, try to disable the generator now. Hang tight.
Yeah, sure. I got nowhere else to hang. Stupid Dominion technology. All the wires are red.
down! Did it!
Was there a doubt?
I'll do you one better. The miracle's on its way. A traitor owes me a favor. He's though burning his strider to you. He'll meet you on the other side of the bridge.
This is Roland Hendricks coming in hot for a pickup. Who needs a ride?
Roland, we're headed your way.
I'm going to have to park it near... Oh, shit! Who was that? We've got Dominion incoming. Get to him, kid. I'll be right behind you.
Get moving, Alec.
Letting you distract them. Draw off some fire.
Thanks a lot.
Tactics, kid. It's how you win.
How so?
Truth is, I needed you to want to save me. Get you fired up.
So the whole dead weight thing?
Freelancers never give up. A good leader knows what motivates their people. My buddy in the canyon, he'd asked me how things looked my way to the north. I kept telling him it's all good. I was lying my ass off getting hammered by outlaws, but he kept my buddy going. So, how's it going, kid?
It's all good.
Now you're learning.
There we are. Oh, damn! A fury! Watch yourself!
Thank you.
Let's go!
Laundry's like life.
This is nice. Secret spot.
Yeah. Takes a little extra to quiet Cypher's mind.
You doing okay?
Oh, yeah, fantastic. Just questioning the nature of existence. Why I'm here, why you're here, the Shapers, the Anthem, life, friendship, hope.
So, just the little things. Would you rather be alone?
No, 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 I'm glad you're here. You know, when you first showed up at Princess Sims, I wasn't sure this was gonna work out.
So then why call Tassin?
I was desperate.
Thanks.
Actually, any hesitation was more about Hallett than you. I wasn't sure he'd ever accept you back. And then when he said, welcome aboard, it's fantastic. I've watched him come alive since you came back. He's up early, working on his suit, poring over maps, humming. Thank you for that.
Never mind Hallett and me. What about you?
Me? Well, let's see. It's my fault that the team's broken up, that our mission failed, and Tassin's about to send Sentinels in, probably to their deaths. And yet, with all that, I'm mostly upset that I won't ever hear the Anthem again. That's crazy, right?
Seems to have that effect on people.
Plus, I've hurt my oldest friend.
Where is he?
I don't know, he doesn't speak to me much.
Look, I get it, but please don't take all the blame. I've brought you something. Owen gave it to me.
Owen?
Fun story for another time. What do you think? Can we use that to perfect ours?
Yes, of course. Why didn't you lead with this?
You're my friend. I was listening. You know, like a good person.
This is amazing. Have you told Tassin?
Not yet. I needed to make sure Owen wasn't, lying.
Fair point. Well, he's not. I'm gonna let her know we're back in action.
Okay. I'll meet you at Halleck's Javelin in the Enclave.
Halleck.
We'll figure it out. Our people need us to stop the Monitor. No one, nothing is more important.
Yeah. We're actually gonna do this.